Period.
Well, great. Here's a video.
One time in the bog years ago, it was a 4 or 5 or 6 person job cutting turf, cutting peat, whatever you want to call it. There'd be the person cutting it with the Sloan, there'd be the person grabbing it, and there'd be the person spreading it. Now it's down to 2 machines, but now there's no one going to the bog, so 2 machines is all you can get and they can't get help. They reckon that if you go 5 foot down into the peat or into the turf, whatever you want to call it, that the last time that that was out and about or on the surface of the ground was over 2,000 years ago. It's very, very slow growing, but it has sustained thousands upon thousands of Irish households in heat throughout the winter for years. You dry it, you save it, you burn it throughout the winter. It's a way of life in Ireland. At least it was a way of life for... It was not so much in the last 20, 30 years. Going back, I'd say, to the dawn of time. That's your deal, isn't it?
period.
We're creating a video.